Are you somebody who's hungry for success? Are you somebody who thinks of yourself as supremely intelligent, but you haven't been able to crack that success code? Are you somebody who has friends and colleagues who you think are not so good at academics, probably are not so smart as you, but they have been immensely successful, definitely more than you? Well, this video is just for you, and let me try to address some of those issues for you. But before I just do that, let me tell you about Maqsood Bhai. Now, Maqsood Bhai was a class D worker in a government hospital. And all his work was to wipe the floors of the hospital, and most of his so-called career was spent in that. With age caught up temperament, and he used to be very irritated whenever somebody used to walk across a wet floor. Now enter our hero Munna Bhai. Yes, this is a scene out of the very loved movie Munna Bhai MBBS. Now when Munna Bhai saw that Maqsood got irritated every time somebody tiptoed across the wet floor, what all he did? He just went, hugged Maqsood Bhai and initiated the Jadoo Ki Jappi. If any of you remember that scene, Munna Bhai did everything to make Maqsood feel special. He played to Maqsood's emotions in a way that Maqsood did not feel Munna was a rowdy or Munna was a gunda and he was just trying to play him. No, he did not do that. He did it from the goodness of his heart. He made sure that Maqsood understood what Munna was trying to say heart to heart, and did it have an effect or not. Maqsood actually was okay with Munna walking back across the wet floor, and he did not complain about it, and he understood that it was natural for people to walk around irrespective of whether somebody was mopping the floor or not. Well, my friends, that for you is emotional intelligence, wherein lies the key, that factor that has been missing from your skill set that has been propelling you from good to great. Research has showed again and again that out of 100% success, probably 80% has to be attributed to somebody's emotional quotient and only 20% to the intelligence quotient or IQ. Many of us think that IQ is the only thing to have, but we should remember something, that IQ, whatever we are born with, stays the same for our entire lifetime, and hardly there are any changes irrespective of what else you might do in your academic qualification. You might go on to do a double doctorate, you might be a research scholar, you might be an academician all through your life, you might be an avid learner, but nevertheless your IQ is not going to boost up significantly. Whereas EQ is something that can be learned, it is something that can be expanded, it can be something that can be honed throughout your life. And your life experiences, the way you interact with people, are going to enhance it each and every day, provided that you are learning. And this is what is going to be your special booster towards your success. Hello people, I'm Dr. Prashant. I am a corporate trainer, I'm a soft skills trainer, and my core area of expertise is emotional intelligence as well as leadership. I have a very private exclusive group for people who are interested in their own success, and it is called the EQ, that is the Emotionally Intelligent in Leadership, EQ in Leadership group on Facebook. Please join us for more such interesting videos. I have started giving out small tips and tricks for my exclusive band of members, which is going to help them in their way of success, be it in career, personal life, or any which way they want it to be. But EQ is the way ahead, particularly if you are a career professional who is aiming for high stakes, for the high stakes game, who wants to be there on the horizon in the long term. EQ is the way to go. Emotional intelligence is the way to go, guys. So join us on the group at EQ in Leadership. That's the name of the group. You can subscribe to my YouTube channel as well. I go by the name of Prashant Rao on YouTube, and you will get more such updates. Until next time, let's keep fighting the battle of IQ and EQ, always knowing that EQ always has an upper hand, and you can learn it at any age, at any situation in life, and it has to be learned throughout your life no matter what. And your experiences, your exposure from a lot of different things is what is going to fuel that fire of EQ through and through. Until next time, this is Prashant signing off, guys. Have a nice day.